And we're back. Yeah, last time, finally got a gun. Yeah, I still wish I had a crosshair. Because it can be. Now I'm gonna have the flashlight. No, not the flashlight, the gun equipped more. May not kill them, but stunning is going to be useful. And I wanna get a hang of the shot. I really like that last one. Need to take this one. So good to see we're dealing with my favorite thing, long elevator sequences. Leggy long elevator sequences. Oh boy. I don't know if you guys can actually see the leg. But it's bad. Okay, the elevator's coming to a stop. Now things are running at least a little bit more smoothly. Also, another good thing about this is that it does passively emit light. That's 10. What level do I have? Oh yeah, bowling ticket. I saw Bonnie Bowl. I might check that out. Trophies miscellaneous. Oh, thanks for not specifying. Okay, I'm guessing it's gradual. You see, yeah, security level 6. So yeah, I want to try to get the Bonnie Bowl. Which is either right above me or over there. I didn't even notice this here. Freddy upgrade. What does that do? What does that do? was Bonnie Ball again? Oh, that was close. Oh. I didn't even notice that. I didn't notice that that was a recharge. Oh, that's what the Freddy update does. Anyone up here? Doesn't look like it. I'm going to go that way. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, let me in. Alright, now it's here. Well, we'll find out after long elevator segment. Get to do bowling because I also kind of like bowling. Here? No, and I don't even have a reflection. That's why everybody's trying to kill Gregory. He's a vampire. Also, I really like this aesthetic. Like, what was it? It's like a 70s cafe. I know there's a restaurant in St. Cloud, Minnesota, Park Diner. It reminds me of that, and I love that place. Paper Pal. I had to be sure. I wonder if there's a Freddy Nose Honk in this game. I've never tried on Freddy right now, but... Oh, right. I was trying to get that. We forgot about that objective. I gotta say, I don't know how much I want something called a mystery mix. Golden Monty. Golden can't be anything good. The lid landed all the way up there. Yeah, it's like Park Diner. Those noises always make me think there's something like behind me. I don't know if those guys will like alert if they see you, but I don't want to take any risks. But yeah, ever since I got to, like, this general section, like, I actually wanted to play this game again, because it seems like now I'm at the part where the game really opens up, and you can, yeah. Explore, get upgrades, everything. Save, and then check out the bowling alley a bit more. Why? Why are they here? Is that why those noises are playing? I don't know if I want to explore. Can they open that? Oh, of course. Yeah, I'm getting out of here now. So much for exploring. We'll be right back. wonder if they ever go away from the bowling alley, because why are they there? I don't want to deal with them again. Like, no shit. Underground. It makes sense that they're there because that's what parts of the service is. But why are they in the bowling alley? Get away from me. There's a door there. Level 10. And why can't I jump down? It's only a few broken bones, Gregory. I'm sure you can take it. Seriously though, this place looks awesome. I would love to go here as a kid. Minus the whole murder thing. But that's just a minor setback. Dance pass. Bitch, I don't need no pass to dance. There's a save down here on the opposite side. Is there one here? No, it doesn't look like it. That's out of order. Yeah, you can shoot them, but geez, it is incredibly difficult. Because they have to be looking at you. I can still. Oh, wait, I forgot the save in here. Let's see if I can go behind the counter. Yeah, I want to see if I missed anything behind the counter. Each chart in any box says box. There, that's my sprint, isn't it? Still not entirely sure because, like, other than flashlight battery upgrade, they don't really tell you what these upgrades do. I need to know that I have this upgrade. I can I go back to the price corner and try to take that elevator again?
Tampering with Fazbear automated staff will result in suspension of your membership.
I'm the best! You can't outrun me!
Oh damn. I thought it stunned them. Like the mop and security bots. And I wasted all my ammo trying to shoot the bot. Okay, I thought the game crashed for a second. Whatever. I was told to grab that whatever Monty's mystery meat or whatever and gotta take it downstairs. So I'll do just that. See what that does. And I have a gun, so defending against Chica should be alright. I guess that the load times are my least favorite thing about this game. I'll check out the kitchen after I go all the way over here. What's this? Jim? Leg. Oh, great. Thanks, Leg.
Give up. You can't win. You can't hide forever.
Oh, ain't this just a son of a bitch? Gone? Oh, no. going downstairs.
I heard that.
Well, that got me. Like, that actually did hit me. Hey, Freddy's still there. I'm gonna see what happens when you shoot him, but I don't know. Alright, downstairs. Alright, actually I can just call him down to the elevator instead of wasting any power.
You can't outrun me!
Okay, back into Freddy.
You're the best. You will find him first.
I feel like this is a safe enough distance. Where the fuck do you come from? Right into the elevator. Alright. What the fuck? Just disappeared. See, I need to do this part alone. Well, so much for that strategy. I'm just looking and all of a sudden out of existence. So where's Monty's mystery meat used? So I can't take Freddy down here. Well then. Where's the save? It's in the office. Okay. Okay, it just didn't load yet. Bridges. Only for him to pass, leave, and then call Freddy. I think I broke Freddy. Well, I'll end this episode and then try to figure out whatever the hell the mystery meat does next time.